Yeah, but do you ever spook at your house though? That's the real question. Yeah, see, that's the problem. That's the mind you. God.
So, the Warden of Alcatraz finally rears his head. That's right, Herr Warden. I knew who you were all along. Dressed in that shabby guardsman's disguise. I'll not allow some incorporeal third-rate occultist to...
Does anyone want to hop into a game? Because I still think the monkey thing might have a purpose. Yeah, finally. Now we just need backwards compatibility. Really, do you play D2 on Xbox? Yeah. Yeah, well, I sent one as well. It didn't accept. He didn't accept mine either. That's me. Except Skype. Yeah. Yeah, it's all good, bro. It's all good. Yeah. Me and Phoenix will just hit you up tomorrow when we solved the Easter egg. My I'm probably gonna keep hunting. Yeah, I was gonna say, my at on Twitter's InfoSky. It's pretty simple. Yeah, it's just INFA. INFA, so yeah, and then SKITE. So, yeah. Yeah. Did it show up? Yeah, it's sweet. Crazy. Just real quick, Milo, have you No. Just. Yeah, of course. That's all good. Good night. See ya. Nah, he was real genuine. He keeps real genuine. I respect how he keeps it real, honestly. Yeah. Well, no, well... yeah. Yeah, Phoenix, I want to hop in. Yeah, I'm keen as to hop in now, because I think there's so much more. Yeah. What is the at again, sorry? Yeah. It's Tom, yeah. Um Is it a picture of you and Tom? It says Tom, your name, your Twitter handle? Yeah, yeah. Alright, sweet. Yeah, I followed it. Oh, I can hear you in party chat, by the way, Phoenix, is echoing. Yeah. Oh, no, it's game chat, sorry. Oh, green tea is good for you, mate. It's real good for you. Oh, really? Well, straight green tea we have here is real good for you. So. We've got this, bro, honestly. If we go in a game, we're getting this. I'm so confident now. Yeah. Yeah. Someone in my chat, earlier, was saying, that we should try zombie blood on the laundry. Because apparently it makes a sound, and then you check it off. Should check it after. So I'm gonna try that. Yeah, but you'll probably be able to make it though. Just. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. What party chat? All right. Yeah. Yeah. Just give me an invite, Phoenix. Nah. We gotta keep the grind going. I'll catch you later, bro. Yeah, Slate, yeah, he has now, yeah. He's gone to bed now. We're gonna go for another run, so if you guys are on the stream, just, yeah. I'm just gonna get a drink. Be back in a minute. Yo, stream, I'll be back in a minute. I'm just gonna go, Yeah, I'll be back in a minute. Yo, I'm back. Do you want to start, or...? Oh yeah, get the beast yourself. I can probably get someone in though. If like, it's up to you. If you want to play, you can. But because Sean wants to play, and yeah, is that all good? Yeah, sweet. Who's this? Nah, you can't hear your voice isn't in. See, for me, it's like, I've been watching that guy for close to, like, 6 years now, and... Oh, I don't really know him too well, so I can't really comment, but, You. Can you invite the guy? Oh, don't mind. Nah, if you can shoot a gun and shit, that's all good. Yo, Toxic, what up? We're about to start. We've pretty much got the top lead ahead of all the teams right now. I mean, I'm pretty sure Dalek and stuff is obviously on the same step. But, yeah, we've just been talking with Milo, and he's got off now. So, we're ready to go test the water tower out. I want to do some shit with the Spork and Zombie Bud, pretty much. If you're watching, drop a sub and a like. If you go, that'd be sick. Be fucking sick, mate. Fucking sick. Really? What? Do we have video proof of this? I don't want to send you on a goose hunt, but... It's because you put it on easy, bro. Someone's put it on easy. What? So, we got it on the wrong game mode, lads. New Easter egg? Damn. It was definitely a glitch. It's definitely just glitched the game modes. Drop a like. Oh no, that's yeah, Sean, I was just inviting you before, mate, nah, it's all good. That step sucks, yeah. Got any leads? Yeah, Slay, we've got the, well, I want to check out Zombie Blood in the laundry, and obviously the water tower, and apparently there's a tire on the fucking docks now, which is mad. That's your field of expertise. What time did you talk at? On his. Near end. We talked mainly off stream. You can hear me. Yo, Sean, join up, bro. Yeah, we just reset the scene. Also, Ragnar. With Ragnar, Brutus is going on his knees. I think you must have to make this. Yeah, I was thinking about that. Oh, mic too loud, Richard. People saying mic too quiet yesterday, so. I don't know what to do anymore. Turned it down a bit, guys. Should be alright. Tell me if it's too loud. It's all good. I don't mind changing. It's pretty easy.
Nikolai, but apparently I have messed it up. When I say I mean him. Me.
What now, Sherman? Surely you do not seek to torture me first. For I know all too well.
Enough riddles, Richthofen. Have I not already given you enough? My blade, my honor, my soul.
Everybody just pull your shit together, or I'm gonna start freaking out too.
Thank you. I'm just gonna leave. Yeah, wait, chill. What's up? Yeah, I always stay back and feed first dog anyway, don't worry about it. So, are we saying get everything, Spork, Redeemer, I reckon, but... I'm gonna get Spork, I'm gonna probably get Redeemer as well, just because I like trying to throw it at things now, but it's up to you guys. I got a Brutus on me, I think, yeah.
Go home, Ward. Nobody wants
that's you sick. I've got a Brutus and all I've got is my Strife. You're watching Dalek stream, make it. Keep an eye on it. Yeah, okay. Alright, I'm starting to feed the first dog because I've just killed Brutus. There we go, we got Wardenski now. Just gotta love Mobble the Dead. It's just fucking beautiful. Not me. Yeah.
Holy
I'm gonna
shit.
Play it too
Hello,
risky.
It's
a pretty. That's a pretty sus vault meter, mate. Yeah. Shock and deny all that shit. Hitting, smash. Oh, are we really saying there's a tire? Because if there's a tire that's there, that's huge. Is look beforehand? I honestly think we're gonna get this after a while. Oh, I think that should be off. I think Kat's staying on the Reddit, so I'm gonna close mine. Cause someone built the shield somewhere, cause I'm got dogs on me that I wanna zap up, so. Yeah. Yeah, do it to Cherry, I'll make my way there now. Yeah. I've got three dogs behind me, so try stay out of the clearance. Yeah, yeah, just keep moving, yeah. Okay. Don't come this way.
Alright, decomposers. I got my spooky shield. Who wants to play Riot Police? You know, every crew needs a guy who can stumble around and find shit.
This must have been the runway site for Sal with the others.
Alright, packs on, guys.
Judging from the big sign, it seems that we finally got the idea.
Pop this, hopefully I get back to the... Oh yeah, man. It's a good pop. Five.
You guys found the pack-a-punch. Thanks, fellas.
Ben's internet's pretty rough, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, but Ben's isn't occasionally, he's always on the rough spot, so. Yep.
There you go, good boy. Aw, he likes his meat snack.
I have too much shit to take any more from you.
Really? Oh! Really? Holy shit, that's huge.
Hey, these DJ5 things are ready.
Well, that's fine though, because you might not need everything, and we have a jump start then because you're on a high round.
I got the ghost.
They're gonna be over, their game will be over soon. Okay, so, packs open already. I opened it. Yeah. Have we done all the dogs? I've got a few zombies down here. Oh, I'm already on, alright, so good. I was gonna grab it, but if you really want it, bro, it's all good. You can have it. Okay, well, I'm gonna try hit bots for it then. I'm gonna get Lexus stream up. What do you know? What tunnel? What thing it was? Like showers to wardens or what? Who's streaming you watching, Dalek or Lexus? Is he streaming on Twitch? What are you guys doing? Yeah. I think he's gonna go try it again now.
Got it! Man, I always wanted to get a tomahawk. That was fun. Couldn't breathe. I'm gonna pass out now.
Yeah.
Full charge on the shield key.
I think we should all grab it because it's interesting how we can all grab that, no worries, but the spork you need to get the gat and all this shit, so. And why I say that as well, Phoenix, is because in the OG mob, you need to do the first two steps of the golden spork to complete the Easter egg, so.
A spoon? Really? You gotta get real mad to kill a guy with a spoon.
Yeah, it's from West Grounds to Cafeteria. Oh, well, actually, Cafeteria to West Grounds, eh? That's what he said. And he's got it in cartoon mode, so...
Ghosts here.
Feel pain, but I really hope you felt that one. In this place no longer.
Oh, unfair distracting me with the prospect of new guns.
You, Warden! Send a pup to do your dirty work! See? They make that whining sound and I feel bad! Spectral thingy, good to go! Business.
hungry. Let me help you stuff your faces.
Better get ready to reload.
Your weapon, Dempsey. Give them hell.
Hell yeah, Tack. Let's go kick some maggot sack ass.
Listen, Tack. I know where you're at. Doing what you had to do. What we had to do. Fucks you up.
It was my honor to end the suffering of my other self. The anger.
Us Slays, we have found some stuff. We've found the water tower and stuff, so I just realized I had my mic mute, so I've been talking this whole time, but that's all good. Yeah. But we're gonna show you how to take down the water tower, which is this one here. And then we're gonna I wanna do the monkey. That's a huge thing. That's the biggest lead, I think. To be honest.
Plug those ear holes. It's about to get loud.
That's terrible work. Oh my god, the lag is too much. I get through a gap and then it lags me back. Cheers for that, Phoenix.
Thanks, buddy. Owe you plenty.
Are you gonna do it? Because I wanna look. Wait till the end. Wait till the end of the round.
Congratulations, asshole. You just made the shit list.
Oh, I got monkeys.
You are a true warrior, Dempsey.
Okay.
You focus your pain into action and press ever onward. It is both an honor and a terrible curse.
I love you too, Tack. But could you not poke me in the emotions right now? I'm trying to break out of hell. Burst fire, huh? I'll give it a shot. Or three at a time, am I right?
Oh. You got what?
Yo, when I hear those cymbals, I kind of want to walk over there, too.
We should have checked the tire beforehand.
So, this shield, it isn't like haunted, is it?
I really like the interaction between the characters. Yeah, it's good. It reveals a lot of the storyline as well, which I really like. Can we save a zombie, please? Can we please save a zombie this round?
Next time, wrap me in tinfoil and stick a pat of butter on my head. Okay, good to go.
Whoever's like, Sean, can you save one, please? It's just like reliable. Yeah, sweet. Oh, I found it. First location I looked. Yeah, hit the crane, yeah, that's a good idea.
Hey, what? Finally. Come on, man, give me that back. Fucking demon wolves.
That sound was me chucking a monkey at the map, guys, just now. Does anyone know where Box is? That was a monkey as well, out of the map, just so you know, don't freak out. Oh, there's the box. Rampart or swordfish, what one should I pack, chat? Quick, tell me. Which one do I pack? Yeah, nah. Yeah, it was. I checked that. Did he just get the blunt again? No. Excuse, bro.
Watch the jacket, Twinkle Toes. Got myself a shoddy. Let's make a wreck. You guys may be stuck in hell, but I've died and gone to explodey heaven. Come on.
Damn it! Why? Why now?
Really? That's a box. We should start shooting up, try shooting other stuff down outside the map. Oh, really? That's interesting. I had a feeling that was the case. That wall's definitely interactable. Wait, I'm coming to you, I'm coming to you.
Damn it, magic box. You get me.
Where?
Hey, come back here.
Oh my
pellet gun. Maybe even bleed on you a little.
Just use your special, use your special.
Oh, Vogelhaar. I didn't see you down there.
Fear not,
Oi, Cat, can you go into a solo really quick and see if it's steaming, please? You only have to open up two doors, it's not too hard. Yeah.
Okay, that works. Now what?
Double points!
Alright, we should save a zombie now. I don't know. Oh, there's a Brutus somewhere. Yeah. Yeah.
You'll eat an every death.
He hit me, hold up. Wait. Take his head off, please.
Shoot him in the face hole, boys!
No. Don't kill that crawler.
Dreamy.
I don't know about that. Stream, apparently that steaming thing over there is steaming now, but we're not sure we're gonna come back.
We going deer hunting. Not great, but not terrible either.
Yeah, I... Lamp, I really like them. What was Lamp
mean? Why, magic box? Why do you fuck me every single time?
The left, far left.
Do I have to open it? I don't
know. You opened up two doors.
Yeah. Second door is this one.
1000 is the one to the left of the catwalk.
Got you, that's the one. Almost opened up that one.
Also, James, go check the power, second power.
That's where I'm going now.
Did you check it? Yeah. Okay. Guys, if this is a dog round, oh no. I've got him.
Now, are you freak? Yeah, at least it's a dry heat. So dry. You touch me, I kill you.
Or we can just get Cat to do it, because I don't really think restarting is worth it, because I think the warden might... can we... I want to try the monkey thing first, actually. And the thing is, this is where the glitch doesn't make sense, right? Because you can grab the spork without the tower being down, but you can bring the tower down without starting the spork. If you see what I mean. So, it's not a chain of an events like, okay, so the blood sinks out of the bath, then goes to the water tower, and then you break it. No, you can do it straight away. Weasel's hat is also really interesting. Okay, this is... Nah, this is what I think, right? I think if you break the tower, it starts a sequence of another step, right? So you, like, just in Light and Mob of the Dead, if you grab the spoon from the cafeteria, the second step of the spork, after taking down the poster, then you continue on with the Easter egg and do the audio cues. I think we have to break the tower in the Easter egg as well, probably. So, regardless if it gives us a spork or not, I think it's a part of it. What do you mean? Yeah, I wanna do the monkey thing. I wanna try the monkey thing this game as well. Does anyone know where Box is at? Alright. Yeah, don't end it yet. Just don't end it yet.
It's a dry heat.
So dry.
Lamp, brother. Lamp. And also wish.
Hot.
We should try out that tunnel that Lex was looking in. Yeah. You have to go from cafeteria to West Grounds just sooner. Oh, okay. Guys, we need everyone save a dog. And don't kill last dog. Because I need it for the retriever. Yeah, we'll just save the one at the end and then we'll kill him. Just wait. Because I just want to find my dog first. Yeah, just save one. Just save one. Sean, save one, okay? Because we're shooting our dogs at the Redeemer. Oh, I don't really see a point doing a restart, but it's up to you. I think... Oh, come on, guys, really? Jesus Christ. You can get him, you can get him. There's a monkey up, get him.
Surprise, skin bag! That shit was a trap!
Hey, I'm not the one who put you in jail.
Fingernails!
Hey, Richtofen, am I using these things right? We've been running around so many damn hellscapes. Figures we get stuck in this one. I do not like being locked up. Richtofen had better figure this out quick. There's more to this place than a devil-worshipping warden. Got a familiar smell to it. Ghosts here.
My skin is vibrating. Already, my skin is vibrating.
Marine, pal. You waste time. I am not ticklish. Thank you. What's the matter, boy? You hungry?
Why spirits? I beseech you, refuel my magazine.
Spectral thingy, good to go.
I'm gonna end the stream just while we're kind of needlessly doing this shit, because...